Welcome back. In my last video on fixing low sound problem, I told you how to raise max volume cap from 100% to 150% from the settings. But that fix had a limit that it only slightly raised the volume. In essence, it was a semi-fix. In today's video, you will learn how to raise the volume even beyond 150%. You can actually raise it as much as you like. But making the volume go too high can damage the speakers or your hearing. So obviously that is not a good idea. Now let's dive into the video. In this tutorial we will be using the CLI. So fire up your terminal by pressing Ctrl, Alt and T. The command we will be using is PACTL. PACTL stands for Pulse Audio Control. Basically, it is your default go-to in Linux if you want to modify the sound settings in quote-unquote expert mode. The very basic syntax to raise the volume is PACTL set sync volume 0 by 0. You specify speakers. To specify headphones, you type 1. But in this example, we will be issuing the command to raise the speaker's volume. So let's change it back to 0. And then the percentage you want to increase, plus 10%. You can increase it further to as much as you want. So let's say 200%. I would like to stress the warning, you can damage your hearing, especially if you're a headphone user. I raise the volume that high only for demonstration. You can also reduce the volume by specifying a percentage in the negative. Like for example, let's reduce the volume by 50%. PACTL set sync volume. -50%. Another way of achieving this is to directly specify the set percentage instead of increasing or decreasing it. For example, if we remove the minus from 50% and then hit enter, this will now change the volume to 50%. Again, this will not increase or decrease the volume by percentage in this version of the syntax, as we are directly specifying the volume to be 50%. Now let's change it to 150%. It will now directly be set to 150%. You can also mute or unmute the sound by adding toggle. PACTL set sync mute 0 toggle. And you can then unmute the sound again by running the same command again. And one more thing, you can specify the decibel value for the sounds to increase or decrease it. Like for example, specifying 0.0 decibels will set the volume to 100%. Hope you found this video useful. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon so that you don't miss a video from me. And stay tuned for more videos. I will try to upload more frequently in the future. I've had this channel for over a year now and I have only managed to upload a couple of videos. Okay, bye bye.